This is the got really popular in the last couple of months. The Flipper Zero started off as a Kickstarter campaign, if I remember correctly.
Okay.
And really, really cool hacking device. Can do some of the stuff that the pineapple can do. Can do some of the stuff that the bad USB does. What's really fun with it is this whole NFC portion of it, right? The near field communication, mm-hmm. where essentially what you can do is you can use it like to read cards or signals, or to read the actual card reader and read information off of it. When I gave it to my students, one of them actually to test it went to a Tesla dealership and asked them, hey, can I try and open the charging port on a Tesla here? And they said, yeah, go to the corner. There's one right there in the corner. Try it on it and you'll see the results. That was what it was going for. But
yep.
This thing, it does have a range. He ended up opening all the Teslas in the whole area. And you can see all of the charging ports on these Teslas were open.